National Geographic Magazine, June 1936. Published by the National Geographic Service, Hubbard Memory Hall, Washington, D.C. It costs $3.50 a year, 50 cents a copy. And I cut all the ads out of this. That's why I cut this out and put it on here. And you can see how old it is. I had it for like 30 years already. Let me see, 90, 2010, 20. Yeah, 30 years since the 90s. And I cut the ads out of it. Okay. Brand new car, a Plymouth, cost $510. That's cool beans, you know. Then there's like a phone ad. I think that's a tire ad. Yeah. Goodyear. No, Goodrich. Here we go. Texaco oil. That's pretty cool. Here's another car ad. Another tire ad. Let me see if I get this out without the light hitting it. This one has a lot of ads on it, different ones. Gallows corn, hold on. Gallows corn flakes, a travel trailer, suitcases, and refrigerator, I guess. Then another tire ad. This is all from 1936. And here's a bunch of ads, too. Firestone tire. Man, they had a lot of tire ads back in them days. I'm trying to get this just right toward it. There we go. In this one, United States saving bonds. I don't even know if they still make them or not. Then the last ad. That's a movie camera. Kodak. Okay, that's it. That's my collection of the 1936 ads. Have a nice day.